Rifles we introduced in 2018 is the Ratnik series. Ratnik was a program for the